I mean, you can see, you know, they're a good side. You know, we talked about them. If they'd have won last Saturday, they'd have gone top of the league. So we knew they got, you know, good players, a lot of, one or two good young lads as well, play with the freedom and whatever. And we had to be well organised and disciplined, and I thought we were. You know, I thought we worked hard at the shape. We knew that they would have a lot of possession, etc. But I think it's true to say, I don't know how many efforts on goal we had or saves and things, but, you know, apart from one after about 20 minutes, I can't remember Smithy having that much to do. So I was really, really pleased with the disciplined performance, really.
But at 2-0, I still felt that we scored the next goal, we were in this, because I think you could see we can play. And we controlled the second half. We looked good. We've hit the bar. We've had three massive chances. You've got to put the ball in the back of the net. And that's a harsh reality. If you don't do that, you don't get your rewards, you pay the price. And tonight, it felt like a smash and grab, if I'm honest.
So we've had a slow start to the season. Now it's seven games, like you said, the seven games in a row that we've been undefeated. So we try and build on that. And another clean sheet at home is massive for us. So, yeah, we're happy.
I mean, obviously, it's pleasing to get the win. Coming straight back in the side's pleasing after an injury, which is very unfortunate. But I'm here to do a role, and the gaffer's brought me here for a reason, and I like to think I've done that in the games I've played so far.